10.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Dog. There's the dogs. All right, I'm gone here.
No, I don't have 10 inches. Hey. Lucy, look at that. You guys, I'm barking at the birds. Okay, okay. Okay, you calm yourselves down. Fine. I have no problem with my animals. Zero. Better than our animals.
That's...
Welcome from the commentary box to our latest F1 World event. The prize today is victory, but that prize can only be won by one.
That sounds good.
The drivers will be racing here at the Yas Marina circuit through 16 corners and a lap distance of around 3.28 miles. There are a few opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, so plenty of close racing, then plenty of speed and plenty of drama to be found in the laps ahead. Our drivers line up on the grid, wanting to write another chapter in their own F1 world journey. How will the story end today? Who will taste victory? We're about to find out.
Okay, sounds not right.
Here we go then, Anthony Davidson. Your car is faster than your opposition's. How do you exploit that and make the best of it?
Whatever car, whatever machinery you're in, Crofty, you want to exploit it to its maximum. We often hear people say, oh, they outdrove their car today. I don't know whether I really believe in that, because the car can do the job it's designed to do, and it's your job to blueprint that.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
No decoration, I'll give you decoration. So, take. Thank you.
Everything looks fine. How are you? Oh, it must have sound. What's on here? It's fine. Long to the start. I can't hear anything. Got it. Mini laps last five. I'm going to absolutely hammer them. Here we go. Have I got a garage?
You're in first position, front of the pack. Sorry, we can't provide you with that information right now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, just five laps until the end.
We got purple lads. He's hating himself.
Not in a rush. I can't hear you.
That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
What?
You're leading the pack. That's P1. Our gap behind is 1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Come on, just three laps to go. Three laps.
How many? Did he say three?
Open DRS. Breaks them.
1.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Come on, just three laps to go. Three laps. Teammate by 2.6 seconds.
How's the engine? What's the score? Hello?
This is 2.2 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
You don't get more doddle out of me. You may get sunja. This way to 10 to be good.
Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
Damage curve.
Okay, mate. Final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
Cars are bag spanners, I think. That looks fine. Apparently.
Front of the pack. We're leading the car behind by 3.9 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Okay, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap.
If I go any slower, I'll have stopped. Cheers, lads.
You made that look so easy. It was nice and clean, and we took that victory.
Couldn't have done it without us. You are the best. Number one team.
Another Abu Dhabi Grand Prix is over then. And what a special race this was.
It sounds ridiculous. Mm-hmm.
Anthony Davidson.
Pleasure.
How do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed. It's all
nobody
about
looks at this.
That speed consistently over, keep over race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being
don't
smooth
smile.
On the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really
I'm gonna look at it.
One today.
Oh, wow.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.
Oh, wow. Come back a bit, isn't it? Okay. I'm glad. There you go. Too big. Okay. Very new market. Okay.
Well, it's a new format for me. It might be a new format for you as well, but there's no doubting that the action comes thick and fast in F1 world. I can't wait for the next time.
Have to look at it. Okay, lads, I'm gonna wake it up. All right, lads, I'm coming. I don't remember that. Go back. too much rotation. Definitely did not look right. I should get a warning. God, I like this. Okay, look. God, and the ticker nearly went.